It does not adjust big airwaves, though.
Oh, okay. Well, that's not the biggest problem.
Both Hex-5 and QAI are operating in the area, so be ready for one hell of a fight.
These chats are going to be really fun, man.
Is this LAN not working?
Yes, no units there.
Only defend your lane.
But there's still a reclaim there, so send the reclaim and just to the left. There's also something about lane 5 in the code, which only activates if there is a fifth player. I'm not entirely sure what that's about.
Fifth player? You can't even fit one. Weird.
Yeah, I think it's because I'm seeing that, Jammer, you motherfucker. this code is all copied over from older survival maps. if you look, it's all the same code, also the stuff that DDD's map is based on. So it's probably copied from a map. The code is copied from a map that had 5 things.
Yep. Again, no score on. Too bad.
Ah, why didn't you say during the host?
Didn't notice.
Units soon. I don't know why I'm making tanks. Anybody floating mass?
Enemy forces are converging on your position. HQ out.
You can move these engines more forward.
Yep.
Commander under attack.
I'm going to want the FT to late with. Actually, maybe drones are not that good because of there.
There's not a lot of air.
Yeah, but one interceptor kills drones easily, you know? Alright, this is going a lot better than the previous one. Thor, putting factories in front of your PD is really nice. You will shield them.
Mm-hmm.
Especially if you have.
Commander under attack.
Alright, start to take the power. Next to it, and then I clicked on the next one. Speed is more important than range at the beginning.
True. car is here.
Flak. Flak. I will put them on the map. My notification is saying we should soon make Sam's because of bombers. Wrong map, but okay. The Oblivion turret are leader because they killed the reclaim as well.
Yeah. And they shoot way too slow.
Can I get some set out there too, Angie?
Yes.
Upgrading radar to here too. Why, thank you, kind sir.
No
focus R2. Over to my side channel.
What the? Need help?
attack.
I'm trying to help, but my commander's being a pain in the ass.
There too.
Commander under attack.
Yeah, I have the eco, but I cannot build this shit because all my engines are getting killed. Stop running to my PD, stupid lenses. Wow, why are they prioritizing my engines? Super annoying. Would like some nice SUs at the moment. So like if I keep build PD that don't insta die. Or that Andy don't insta die. Or some drones or something. I have 5,000 moss, but I can't do shit with it.
Commander under attack.
Commander it's like it won't be today.
Thank you.
very frustrating having so much mods but not being able to do shit. Not being able to make my own take two energies is also jerk. Yeah, this is hopeless. Left side's gone now as well.
I like how the target priority knows what is RT and what is not without seeing units.
That's actually a nice exploit. Yeah, wow, you can put the priority of your tier 3 arty onto like a nuke or something and then see if it goes target something.
Commander under attack.
That's
that would be yeah, not sure would work, maybe. So
anybody want 8000 miles?
Yes.
You know, I think if I had hives, this would not have happened. SU reaches 101 kills and is now about to die. We should play with Hives for all.
We only needed a couple of more PDs. We would have survived.
Such a pause wave. Also, lol Phobos. Oh, you're actually still spamming shit. Now we look funny, Newtons. You're still sitting there. So, we only have Tier 1 radar at the moment.
Humans are such curious creatures. Even in the face of insurmountable odds, you continue to resist.
(Clears throat) So these are the fully tier 2 armies with their tanky HP tanks.
Okay, yeah, that's gonna be a problem.
There's also a 33k Phantom shooting at you.
Oh, that's even a bigger problem.
How much health does the spider have? Something like 50k, right?
Something like that.
Main problem, this unit's not stoppable. Yeah. They're moving, and moving.
Yeah.
Point defense cannot shoot. Forward, back.
Yeah, but that's because you guys died by PDs going all over.
No war.
It's no problem normally.
Yeah, I just need more than one PD. If you have enough, then they don't need to turn around. It's just Jammer's fault for not shedding Seraphim attack soon enough.
What's this problem? How do you stop it? Only Arty. Arty too long.
No. Tactical missile.
Yeah, but that's expensive though. You need
Commander,
six
can you
or
read
seven
me?
Missiles, and they cost 600 mass per missile now, right? That's almost a tier 3 max.
Well, build a fat boy. Even more expensive.
Yeah, but it's not a one-time use.
But what do you finish faster? If you...
To Arty?
Yeah. I think so. But it will take quite some shots before it kills it, right?
Oh, look, the Salem is 7000 HP now.
Oh, I left already, but so I don't know. But...
Yeah, so just send some... Oh no, wait, it's not based on kill count, it's based on mass kills. So yeah, you need to sacrifice... Well, you need to sacrifice more than the tech missiles for the two vets, so that's not a good strategy. What the hell?